a water meter. And Spencer is getting my award for the best handwriting. He has, I don't even want to say fifth grade handwriting, because my son, who's about to be in seventh grade, can't write as nicely as Spencer. He has very good penmanship.